Hey everybody, it's Jang here with just a quick check-in on the status of the move and packing up for the move. If you don't know what I'm talking about with the move or if it's news to you, just go back a handful of videos or go back a video or two in my city layout playlist and find the final update video for this city, the final update on the JANGBRiCKS custom city. It explains everything. No need to ask all the questions again. It's all fully explained. I am moving and everything is moving with it, and it's all explained in that video. And as you can see, a lot more stuff has been packed up and is out of here. Well, it's not completely out of here. It's just out of this layout section so far. So I've got all of the railway up, I'm starting to get up some of the road base plates. I've got a lot of the building's gone, the vehicles are all gone. This is just progressively going back to its original state of being completely empty. And once this is more empty than this, then the tables will start going away. But there's more progress elsewhere also. Let's check out the second city room. The change here is even more extreme. As you can see, I have started to take up the tables. So I've got three of those tables up now. And yeah, just a whole bunch of open space, one table left just because it has some stuff remaining that needs to be packed up yet. But for the most part, this is mostly evacuated. I would say the city is gone now. The classic space stuff, you will be seeing a final update on that very soon, but you'll just have to stay tuned. If you follow the blog, you know exactly what's coming on that. But just a little bit more to come on that on YouTube. And let's finally check in on one last spot. And here is the rest of the stuff that is packed up already. And as you can see, the number of bins has increased significantly. I have had to get some more packing peanuts. I used up all of the ones that I had reclaimed and reused. I like to reuse materials as much as possible, so I've had to get some new stuff. And I've been putting more and more and more stuff into each bin as I go on, as much as I can. Some of the stuff from Mellonby, the second city, the non-custom stuff, was not packed away quite as nicely, especially over there. You can see the Arctic stuff is all just put together without any packing material at all. It really doesn't need it because, you know, that stuff's not going to be preserved anymore. It's going to get turned into just pieces, but some things I was a little extra careful with. But that is it. That's the latest update on the move and packing for it. And as things continue to change and get updated, I will continue to update you with more videos. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching.